Hey everyone, and welcome to another personality test. And today we will find out, wedding or not. 10 questions will be provided to answer. 10 seconds will be allotted to answer each. Count up the points you will get from each question, and the final result will be shown at the end of this video. Okay, let's start now. Question number 1. What does marriage mean to you? Happiness and a freedom, security or partnership? Question number 2. If you had $200,000, what would you spend it on? A new house, save the money, shopping mall, or a new car? Question number 3. Do you guys already live together? Yes. No, I still live with my parents. Yes, we even bought a house. Or no, but we plan to move together. Question number 4. Have you guys ever talked about marrying? No, never. A couple of times. Yes, often. Or no, I'm single. Question number 5. How old are you? Younger than 16? 16 to 20 years old, 21 to 30 years old, or older than 30 years? Question number 6. What do you appreciate about your partner? I have no partner. He or she makes me happy. His or her looks or his or her money. Question number 7. Do you often think about getting married? I will think about it later. Yes, since I found my love. Sometimes, but not that often. Or yes, I think about it since I was 5 years old. Question number 8. Are you in a relationship? Yes, but unhappy. Yes, we are happy. No, or yes, of course. Question number 9. Do you share essential values with your partner? No. Some values, lots of values, or yes? And question number 10. What do you think? Are you mature enough? Not really. Probably. Sure, why not? Or yes, I'm mature. Now add up your points. And loading your final results. One hundred to 160 points. No wedding. One hundred 70 to 240 points. Wedding is possible. 250 to 320 points, wedding is likely. 330 to 400 points, wedding very soon. So, what was your result? Will there be a wedding soon? As always, let me know in the comments below, and if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe for more awesome personality tests. So guys, see you next time, bye bye!